truly beautiful, sublime, and extremely powerful verse. It truly is. Allah say, after speaking about brotherhood, after speaking about the sins, and concluding the previous verse on backbiting, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Ya ayyuhan nas, O people, Inna khalaqnakum min dhakarin wa untha. Indeed, we have created you from one man and one woman. وَجَعَلْنَاكُمْ شُعُوبًا شُعُوبًا And we have made you into nations, وقبائل and tribes, لِتَعَارَفُوا So that you may identify one another. إِنَّ أَكْرَمَكُمْ Indeed, the most noble amongst you, عِنْدَ اللَّهِ With Allah is أَتْقَاكُمْ The most God-wary amongst you. إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَلِيمٌ خَبِيرٌ Indeed, Allah is all-knowing, all-aware. This is the verse that abolishes racism, that abolishes pride in one's lineage, ancestry, colour, complexion, ethnicity, family background. It completely destroys it. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam enacted this amongst the Arabs of Arabia, who were some of the most tribal and bigoted people when it came to ancestry and lineage prior to Islam. So much so that the Sahaba radiyallahu anhum, they treated one another as true brothers, regardless of their lineage and their ancestry. And even non-Muslim historians who do not believe in the past, many non-Muslim historians who have been serious academics and who have studied Islam, who are familiar with Arabic, one of the main things which they have noted is that one of the miraculous achievements of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So they may not believe in religion, in revelation, in God, but looking at it, looking at the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and the society of Arabia from a purely historical, social perspective, one of the things they have marvelled at is how the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam abolished centuries-old traditions of Arabia. Not just to do with religion, but to do with family, with to do with lineage, to do with bonding and relations, to do with blood and ancestry and heritage, and replaced the brotherhood and fraternity of tribe with the brotherhood and fraternity of Islam. And that was a remarkable transformation. It truly was. And can you imagine something which suddenly overturns all of these nationalist sentiments and replaces them with something new in such a manner that the previous rivalries, the previous history is all forgotten, and not just forgotten but completely replaced? It's unimaginable. And yet the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam achieved that in a stroke in Arabia. How did the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam achieve that? With the verses of the Quran, with his own noble example, and with the sheer force of his personality and the barakah, the blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So when Allah says, Ya ayyuhan nas, O people, Inna khalaqnakum min dhakarin wa untha, indeed we have created you from one man and one woman. That was a very powerful message.